So away we go for the first of eight tonight. It's an A5525, one runs Timor Duke. Two Clown Among Gamble, three Solo Style, four Goya, five Spa Angel, and six Galane Lass. Here comes the bunny. Traps up, away we go, a level break, four showing the best early, along with one into the opening turn. It's 4-1 from 2, 3, 5, and 6. 3 and 5 take a bump at the rear. Up front it's 1 and 4, battling it out. A length clear of trap two back in third, then 6, 3, and 5 down the far side. One now going on, a half a length, three parts of a length clear. Four trying to rally towards the outside. 6 and 2 giving chase. Six now is making up good ground now on the inside. One has gone on to the front. It's 1 and 6 around the final turn. One holding off the six. It's trap one, your first winner of the evening from 6 and 2nd, 3 and 3rd. The winner's time 29:47. And the result of the first race, first trap 1, Timor Duke, second trap 6, third trap 3, 1, 6 and 3, 29:47.